It wasn't gambling that caused me to kill my friend Peter Blue. It wasn't gambling that caused me to kill my friend Peter Blue. If you caught your best friend with your wife, you'd do the same thing too. When they strapped on the lie detector, the needle kept going up and down. When they strapped on the lie detector, the needle kept going up and down. Then they knew I was lying when I first sat down. So I spoke to my conscience and asked, what should I do? Yes, I spoke to my conscience and asked, what should I do? My conscience told me I'd plead guilty if I were you. So I stood up on my feet and raised up my right hand. So I stood up on my feet and raised up my right hand. I said, Judge, I'm confessing, I shot my woman's man. So the prosecutor asked me, Shorty, why did you kill that man? Yes, the prosecutor asked me, Shorty, why did you kill that man? I said, if you've never been in love, then you wouldn't understand. When I signed my confession, this is what I wrote. When I signed my confession, this is what I wrote. That I'm throwing myself on the mercy of the court. When the jury found me guilty, my woman's eyes was full of tears. When the jury found me guilty, my woman's eyes was full of tears. The verdict was manslaughter. I got from 1 to 20 years. Baby, 1 year ain't no sentence, and 20 years ain't no time. Baby, 1 year ain't no sentence, and 20 years ain't no time. And if life lasts, I'll see you when I serve my time.